All right, guys. That's going to be conclusion of this one. A little late evening. Property patrol. Sun is already down. It's going to get really dark here pretty soon. But there might be an evening patrol, a late night patrol in the works sometime. It'd be pretty cool. Actually, an overnighter out here would be pretty cool. Anyway, yeah, I didn't have any coffee. I brought it with me, but I just didn't have any. I just didn't stop to take the time to do it. And we will next time. I know it's blasphemy, you know. But yeah, another Northern Gorkha suit. I've done a review on this one, but this one is the Partisan M. This is the pattern. It's the Autumn. It's the SS Autumn pattern. And this is an SSO Gorkha, and it's another nice canvas suit. I really like this one. This is actually one of my favorite ones because of the pattern. I really like this pattern. It's very effective, and it looks pretty cool on it, you know. So yeah, that besides the pack, but yeah, it's a very effective pattern, though, you know, especially in the fall and winter months with browns and grays and tans and things like that. So you'll be seeing me wear this a lot throughout the winter and stuff like that too, along with a couple of the other ones I've got. So we'll be switching them in and out because I like them all. So I like to wear them all, you know. So anyway, that's my video. Just a quick property patrol. Like I said, it's already getting dark. You just can't beat the sunsets here in the Midwest, you know. Or in the mid plains. We're not in the west, we're right in the central. I'm in Oklahoma. So yeah, I mean, even it's just beautiful out here and everything. But yep, that's my video. Everybody, see you next time. Keep it heavy.